Star Wars, The Last Jedi is already closing in on $700 million worldwide after 1 week in theaters, but the film from writer-director Rian Johnson is proving controversial among fans. The goal is never to divide or make people upset, Johnson tweeted in response to The Last Jedi's polarizing reception. But I do think the conversations that are happening were going to happen at some point if Star Wars is going to grow, move forward and stay vital. The complaints surrounding The Last Jedi caused a series of tweets from BuzzFeed's Jesse McLaren to trend within Twitter moments, with McLaren tearing into George Lucas' prequel trilogy that ran from 1999 to 2005. Oh no! Your Star Wars had some inconsistencies? So sad, McLaren wrote on Twitter. Listen here, mother. I saw episode 1 to 3 in theaters. I sat through shit you couldn't imagine. Jar Jar Binks. Backflipping Yoda. Midichlorians. Space diners. That's right, AF space diner. Aw, you didn't get enough Luke Skywalker as you wanted? So sad. You bastards, I sat through 9 hours spread out over the better part of a decade to see Darth Vader, and when he finally showed up he basically only said one word. You thought the bad guy was two-dimensional and spoiler got disappointingly sabered in half before we could learn more about him? Oh gee. I can't imagine what that's like. You all think I am joking. A dude with antenna tried to sell Obi-Wan Kenobi some coke. That happened and I paid money to watch. Real money. McLaren's tweet storm inspired other Star Wars fans to both criticize and defend the prequel trilogy. Star Mark Hamill, who recently admitted he was wrong about his initial reaction to The Last Jedi, previously shared his thoughts on Lucas' Star Wars prequels, saying the films were more unique than 2015 revival The Force Awakens. The Last Jedi was awarded an A cinema score by audiences who rated the film on A to F grade scale immediately after viewing. Star Wars, The Last Jedi is now playing. We'll be right back.